Logan Lindo here with Lance Blanks. Texas taking on the UAB Blazers, a team that really hung tough against Kentucky at Rupp their last time out. The spark plug, Andrew Jones off the bench.
Yeah, Jones has become the real deal off the bench tonight. He was excellent. 6 for 8 from beyond the arc, Long. Couldn't miss. And UAB just forgot to look at the memo because he got hot and never saw ice the whole night long.
Andrew Jones ties his career high with 20 points. Also had a career high when it comes to three-pointers with 6. Kai Jones was also excellent. Block leading to Ramey on the other end.
Not only that, Ramey did a good job of finding Febres a couple of times. There you see one of them. When Febres wasn't knocking down the J, he was doing a good job of moving without the ball.
Texas shot better than 50% in the first half. Second half, nice ball movement there by Benjamin, who was kept in check, goes 1 of 8 in this game, was the leading scorer for the Blazers. And UAB, they would make their runs, they would get within single digits, but they could not close. Texas would not allow them to.
Well, they tried to grind it out with Texas, but they just had too many high flyers like Jones. Texas, that is. They did a good job of sharing the ball, but Andrew, which is too much for UAB to keep up with.
Season high 11 three-pointers for the Longhorns, 11 of 25 from distance, and a 10-point win against UAB.